How big do you see you getting?
Universal.
Gosh, I've known Bob. Well, he likes to be called Bugatti now. I've known Bugatti my entire life.
Rap right now? Can you show me what you got right now?
I can rap anytime of the day, any place.
All right, good. Yep. Rap about my man Jordan right there.
Michael Jordan's ups weren't shit to me. I was 5'8", making history. I used to play above the rim. I ripped the motherfucker right out of the gym.
We need to get this guy seen by more people.
You can't dunk.
Let me tell you something, okay? You're a pretty good sized guy. What are you, about 6'2"?
Something like that.
Shit, I would have put your ass underneath the hoop, okay? I'd straddle you and raise my nuts on that freaking mohawk.
I was home working at a bowling alley, and all of a sudden, you know, Bugatti comes walking in trying to sell his mixtapes to the manager there, and I was, you know, a little bit dumbfounded at first, but then after talking to him, I kind of saw an opportunity, and he agreed to pay me $40 a day to be his manager and producer and promoter and all that stuff.
I mean, realistically, I'm here to offer you a deal of a lifetime.
Well, what is it?
$5 a CD, guaranteed. You're gonna sell them 15, 20 a piece.
What's the music?
It's rap.
Who?
Me? Bugatti.
I mean, at the very least, it could be a YouTube sensation.
I know it's only going to improve your business. That's how good this stuff is. Everybody be talking about it in here. They'd be coming in here just to listen to it.
I don't know. I mean, we're mainly a clothing store. We'll do some music, some mixtapes from time to time, but, you know, not this, I don't think.
Yeah, but I mean, if you heard it, I guarantee you that.
It's not really what we're looking for.
Hey, do me a favor with that camera, okay? Can you just give me a hand here, please? Bukasaw, let me talk to this guy for a minute, all right? Listen. Buddy.
Yeah.
Buddy, listen. I know I told you I was doing a great
job. I don't know. He sends us out of the store and then clearly forgets that he's mic'd up. The guy is friggin' unbelievable.
I can't. I'm sorry.
$3.
I can't.
I mean, that's 5 tapes for $15.
I can't. I can't do it.
Come on, man. Dollar piece?
Even a dollar, I can't. Look, I'd love to help you out. I can't do it.
Man, I got a safe face over here. I got this long-haired freak with the freaking camera all over me. I got Bukasan, who's put everything into this. I'll tell you what. You got to help me out. You got my back here, hopefully. I'll tell you what. I got a 10 in my pocket. You got $5. I'll give you the 10. You give me 5. I'll give you 5 tapes. At least they'll think that I sold them.
You going to give me... You're gonna give me $5 to take 5 of your tapes.
I'm serious. It'll just help me out.
Fine. Fine.
Give me that money. There you go. There's 10. There's 5 tapes. Good luck to you.
Good luck to you.
I guarantee if you play them, in here, you'll probably sell a cowboy a pair of boots on top of it.
He's either gonna see this thing and fire me or give me a huge raise, so I really don't give a fuck.
Tell you we were going to sell them.
No way.
Absolutely.
Hell yeah.
Let's go. Absolutely. Said next week he's going to play it. Said he'll probably take another 100. They're selling that bag. Area 401, where we're starting it all, baby.
Atta baby.
Yay. I feel great about selling my first tapes. And best thing of all, too, I started off high. I ended up getting $2 more per tape than I actually was really looking for.
No, what'd you get?
Not enough, believe me.
We were lucky enough to get the camera crew here to spend not even 2 days with us, and we got some unbelievable footage.
We'll get rid of the last 5 right here.
Will Bugatti sell a million albums? I don't know. Probably not, but it doesn't even matter.
Look, man, this is a record store. We don't really deal with music. We deal with cold cuts and meat here.
I mean, you got Lawrence Wolf playing right now in the background. You're gonna be serious. I'm telling you, people here, you hear these beats here, the place will be packed.
Sir, I mean, look, there's customers waiting.
Look at him, he got
not interested in buying his hand. Either,
if he was listening to Bugatti's tapes, he'd probably have a carriage full.
Alright, come on, let's get out of here.
You
don't
know what you're missing, okay? Bugatti! I'm on my game. I'm killing this shit all the way to fame. You know you like to hear my man is so
cool. I'm sorry about that.
You don't know this is a deadbeat non-athlete. Probably played for his team in high school gym.
Rhythm?
Got it.
Swag?
Got it. I invented swag. Socks.
And, I mean, this is only the tip of the iceberg. There's so much more to see. This guy's unbelievable. Bugatti back.